Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and this evening we are gonna watch Modal Zushi and this is episode 8. The name of the title is Fated. Okay, this is gonna be meaningful. This episode maybe gonna be romantic. I remember when I watched this scene from the series and I was scared that he's gonna go die. He's gonna die again. Okay. But later I learned that one sword wound is not enough for strong people, strong cultivators. Though his new body is not that strong, but okay. He has Lanjan. Go away. Okay. I was expecting to see Wei Ying awaken with that white robe. Lanjan's, that Lanklan's white robe. I remember something like that. Don't move. So this is Subian. Whatever. Solid proof, yes.
He said
Jing's room. Who is Jing? Jing's room. I can't remember who is Jing.
我已经发现了，兄长。Okay.
Big brother.
魏公子有伤在身，不必多礼了。多谢兰宗主相助。嗯，兄长，赤峰村的尸身呢？暂由怀桑保管，我也派了可以信任的人去看过。
Okay。
姑苏，魏公子已醒，你是否也该给我一个交代了？正如魏婴所言。
赤峰村的头颅就在放飞殿。你相信他？信。你相信魏公子？可我相信金光瑶。Yes,
this is that famous scene again. They believe who they love. They believe, and this is not easy for Big Brother to believe that Mengyao killed Big Brother Ni.
蓝宗主，赤峰尊的头颅却是仅我一人得见，但有一事却是寒光君也瞧见了的。何事？赤峰尊之死，世人皆知大格时，刀灵侵扰，暴喜而亡。可赤峰尊坚持清心安神，为何刀灵非但没有被压制，反而更甚？你在怀疑什么？清心选取，绝无可能。
清心选取乃我亲手所授，兄长，请听这段句子。They
are gonna go secret library. They are gonna go secret library again. I love secret library. It was a little disappointment. I was expecting to see much more embarrassing magic, much more fancy and okay, this kind of stuff. But okay. Secret library again.
Oh.
不错，这正是我教育阿瑶的精心选曲细化。这真是阿瑶所造。
心儿所闻，此调绝非细化，且似乎有东瀛之风。
东瀛，东瀛 tune， OK。
你们随我来。
Secret Library, Forbidden Library. Ooh, this is cool.
进书室。
Okay, this place is definitely looking cooler than the series. This place is looking cool and not dusty like in the series.
那边全都是异卜纸，东瀛的话是这几排。这里古籍较多，我们分开寻找吧。好，
好。
Collection of Turmoil.
To 到断开的，
中间音还有一页、
yes.
被撕掉了。
乱破抄，这上面都是什么曲子？
东
瀛邪曲，若在演奏时赋予灵力，能做害人之用，或五感失灵，或气。
What?
这上面都是什么曲子？
东
瀛邪曲，若在演奏时赋予灵力、
okay.
能做害人之用、
okay.
或无
OK
无感失灵或气血激荡、
okay.
蓝宗主，若在洗华之中融入一段乱破抄邪曲，连续弹奏数月甚至数年，有没有可能像服用慢性毒药一样、
yes.
催化赤峰尊的发作？
Yes.
有可能，但是阿瑶他过目不忘。
Okay. He still think that he is innocent. Okay.
四走谱页多此一举，四走这一页，只是为了确保无法找到这段旋律的来源。
但我从未告诉过他禁书室的秘密。
Yeah.
蓝宗主，以脸方尊的能耐，你真的觉得？他找不到吗？
韩光君，蓝先生有请。
我去见叔父，你随兄长先回京师。
OK. Jing Room. Who is Jing? Jing Room. Maybe this is not a name for people. Maybe this is a name of.Room. Maybe. Because I can't remember anyone named Jing.
好。
Okay, if it were a person, it must write Jing's room with S word. Okay, okay. This is name of that room. Okay.Rabbits! White rabbits!
云深不知树清新淡雅，没想到居然还有龙胆这般野艳的花。
整个云深不知处也仅两地有龙胆，一处是这里，另一处是母亲的居所。
Mother's residence.
亦或说软禁之所。
软禁
What? I was thinking that she imprisoned in that room. The same room with Wei. Okay, this is maybe different.
因过往仇怨, 母亲, 杀死了父亲的一位恩师。
Yes.
那, 然后呢?
父亲对母亲本是年少轻心, 再三挣扎, 还是不顾族中反对, 和母亲拜了天地。 礼成之后, 便把母亲关起来, 把自己也关起来。 魏公子, 你能明白, 他这么做是为什么? 杀师之仇不共戴天。
Yes.
族规亦不可违背, 只好称亲乎他姓名, 闭关思过, 一生赎罪。 你觉得这样做对吗? 我不知, 那你觉得, 怎样做才对? 我不知。 父亲自毁一生, 叔父教会我与王姬也更加严厉。
Oh, okay. Okay, uncle harsh on them. I didn't know this detail. I can't remember this detail.
自小每月我们只能见母亲一次。
Once a month. Okay.
母亲从不抱怨自己寸步难行有多苦闷。 每月最大的期盼, 就是抱抱王姬。 可是忘记这个人，越逗他就越不肯说话，越没好脸色。虽然忘记从来不说，但我知，他每月都等着和母亲见面的那一日。
Of course.
他如此，我亦然。但有一天，叔父忽然对我们说， 不用再去了。
Okay. I don't know if it is true or not. Why? And what about their father? What happened to their father? They saw their mother once in a month, but what about their father?
可忘记还是每月都会等在这里，从日出到日落。
Okay, it is true.
忘机从小就很执拗，他与你年少相识，信你本性良善，不管发生多少事，外面对你如何恶言厉词，他总是愿意与你站在一起的。蓝宗主一脸方尊，似乎亦是年少相识。 那是云深不知处遭难，我带着藏书阁古籍一路辗转，躲避岐山温室的追杀。Really,
Mangia? Okay. Okay, knight with white horse. That's cool. That's unexpected, but cool.
Follow me.
我与阿瑶素昧平生，阿瑶亦不知我是何人。
Really? No, I don't think so. He must know who we are. He must know who we are. Mengyao. Okay. I think this is his plan. He planned this. No.
这因看不惯温室跋扈专横，便不顾安危，援手救我。
I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Maybe you are so naive, big brother. Maybe you are so naive.
But 温煦疑心甚重，一点蛛丝马迹就要抓人回去审问。可即便被打得遍体鳞伤，阿瑶也从未暴露过我的行踪。
Okay.
魏公子，你说这么一个人，你让我如何信他两面三刀，是凶是子？今日说了许多，魏公子见笑。
Beautiful scenery. Very peaceful, right? Gusu. This place is peaceful. Beautiful. Good scenery. Good for relaxing.
哎呀，姑苏兰氏真是个玄妙的家族。虽说先祖是和尚，家风又刻板，却当真是。除情种又重义呢，哎，你说对不？蓝湛怎么还不回来了？
啊？Collection of etiquette. No, no.
睡觉的地方都摆着家谱。啊？这好像是我的笔记。蓝湛收藏我的墨宝做甚？明白了，定是欣赏我遒劲俊逸的书法，有眼光嘛，蓝湛。哦，啥呀？挺漂亮。
Okay, so this is the reason the title must be removed by anyone other than your fated person.
墨额，非命定之人不可取。命定之人
，fated person。OK，
这怎么行？我们家的墨额是，
会是那个意思吧
？Yes, it is. Yes, it is like that.
你在姑苏听学之时。一字篇超过几遍，
我都干了些什么？
你干了什么？
啊啊！这壳子也太弱了！哎呀，要换我之前的，吊着半截肠子，都能塞回去再战300场。
你有妄言。
老头，你叔父找你什么事啊？
叔父闭关刚出，听闻我回来，照例问了问。你的事，我尚未告诉他。
啊、哦，这样最好，最好。
兄长回去了。
哼，你哥哥受的打击挺大的，我还想说陪他，喝喝酒，解解愁的。
你的伤，
韩国君，你真是贴心。
不可多疑。
自然自然。话说回来，墨额的事我要不要道个歉？
No. 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 No need.
毕竟我都玩了那么多次。
怎么了？
你不喝。
你喝便是。
啊。
But that's not fun.That's not fun to drink alone. You have to drink together. Okay.
蓝夫人的事竟从未听蓝湛提起过。
我与忘机的身世本也是秘密，不过依忘机的性子，你说不问他怎么说，有些事你问了他也不会说的。
又怎么了？
没事没事没事。那么多弹为什么偏偏拿了我上次对
Why did you mix it with water?
有水的呀。啊？这是何意？
有不速之客。
Intruder.
Intruder. 宗主。
阿瑶，
二哥，
退下吧。阿瑶，你来怎么也不通知我一声？
环宇二哥，
此物我已赠予你。
这枚通行玉令许多年来都没有失效过，如今既已失效，便该让它物归原主了。
先进来再说吧。
不用了，二哥。我此番来是想告知二哥，这边仍是没有韩光君和夷陵老祖的消息。我不让人排查云深不知处，许多家族已经疑惑重重，很有意义。看二哥什么时候方便开门一个时辰，我好带人应付一番呢。
都可，就明日吧。
好。二哥既不收回玉令。
Okay. So the relations is not same. I remember this scene from the series, by the way. This is important detail.
我就留在此处了。大哥的事。我一定会全力找出真凶的。
OK。
我要再试试那段乱魄超残破。
兄长，
蓝宗主，以生人氏血取，怕是与姑苏蓝氏家血背道而驰。
我以亲身试。
兄长，
在我眼中。这么多年来，他一直是敬上廉下，忍辱负重，心系众生。
OK，
我从来坚信世人对他的诟病都是出于误解。你们要我立刻相信，这个人在我面前的一切都是假的，都是伪装与算计。
And this is his character. He's a great character. Before he believed that he is guilty, he wanted to test it on himself.Against the rules. This is a great sacrifice, right?
能否容许我更谨慎一些，再做出判断？若他当真有异心，我绝不姑息。
Who are you? Who are you?
Ah, 这是。
What? It passed so early, right?
Huh?
How can you read that quickly? Okay, I catched it. If you wish to know the truth, head to Tan City immediately. Tan City. What truth? What about? Is it about the music? Evil music?
欲知真相，速往坛城。
Okay, he repeated. He repeated. I needed. I was not needed to reverse that. Okay, but okay. Tan City.
坛城，
姑苏蓝氏与兰陵军事交界。
这唱的是哪出啊？
宗主， 宗主。
Okay.
瞭望台示警，多地发生碎乱异象，大批尸群骚动，正在赶往同一个方向。
何处？
乱葬岗。
Okay. So they can't die, right? Okay, this is annoying. This is annoying.
这什么鬼东西？砍都砍不死。
锦衣，
布阵。好。
These guys are cool. This is impressive. This is really impressive. Good job.
到处掘墓岂是害人？以灵老祖也太阴损了。
墓，魏前辈，不像是那样十恶不赦的人。
不都传以灵老祖在乱葬岗施邪阵吗？
你信吗？
我。
这么大规模的石城，肯定同银虎符脱不了干系。不知金光瑶这次布的又是什么局？
上了乱葬岗便知。
蓝宗主坛城那边有消息了吗？
暂时没有。
Vanning? Is it Vanning? What was that? This hand, this body, this corpse was looking like Vanning, but I'm not sure. Okay, my friends, this is the end of the episode 8 of last season, and let's meet you in the next videos. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye bye.